We are in downtown Valdese on 4th of July, and it's like a antique car show and stuff here. It's pretty cool. It is. Y'all walk down the middle? No? Wow. Wow. I know, Camaro's beautiful. That Chevelle. It's beautiful. It is. So in a lot of small towns, they do this kind of thing. They show off the cars and stuff here. That's the old Presbyterian church over there behind the cars. This is Main Street. Pretty good band up here playing. That is beautiful. I love this old car. Super deluxe Ford. Wow. Old Falcon. Duster over here. Mustang.
Just in case I hit a
quadcopter up here or something. Pretty cool. So I guess we're shooting some video of the town. We're about 10 minutes away from the fireworks. It's nice.
Start again, which is my joy.
further back away from everything where you can see it. Yeah, quadcopter's up here at the top shooting it off up high.
Everybody keeps saying it's a UFO. This is our little town, Valdese.
Yeah, Valdese, North Carolina, 4th of July.
Mostly Italians.
It is. Italian heritage. And here we are, Scott, Irish, and Indian, and among the Italians. This might be the grand finale. Little pink fireworks for you and me. Happy 4th of July, folks, from Valdese, North Carolina, with Nakanya, the Native
and,
American.
And with you.
You can get where you can't, where you can block out one of the lights. It looks better on the camera. Yeah, it's just good to watch it from back here.
It's
pretty. That's awesome. A nice little chop. It's pretty cool. Comes a good little burst. Wow.